latest number that has been released, around 900 people have been injured in this horrific train accident that took place yesterday evening, involving three trains, a two-passenger train, and another goods train in Balasore in Odisha. This crash is one of the deadliest in the last 2 decades, and it involved the Bengaluru Howrah Superfast Express and the Shalimar Chennai Central Coromandel Express, as well as a goods train. Now, the rescue operation has been completed. That is what officials have said. And other restoration work is taking place. That is the moving of the carriages away from the train tracks and restoring the train tracks, because over 42 trains have had to be cancelled. Over 30 trains have had to be diverted because of this terrible train accident that has taken place. Now, the Prime Minister will be visiting here later. Already, the Odisha Chief Minister was there in the morning at the accident site, and he thanked the local people for their help in the rescue immediately after the accident took place. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee too is there. Many people from West Bengal were in those trains in which the accident took place. Odisha has declared a day of mourning, and Tamil Nadu has declared a day of mourning, as many people from Tamil Nadu were in those trains, and the Chief Minister's Talent has also sent a team to help with the relief work in Balasore in Odisha. Now, NDTV's Manish sent us this report from the hospital in Cuttack, as all the hospitals and medical institutes in the area had all been put on high alert as soon as the accident took place, so that people who were injured could be quickly moved to these hospitals. He sent us a report from the Cuttack hospital, where the Prime Minister will visit later today.
Right now, we are at SCB Medical College at Cuttack. There are also several injured. They have been, brought here after last night's battle train accident. There are people, who are being undergoing treatment here. There are a lot of family members also who are, waiting outside. Of course, the doctors, the, security forces, they are manning the guard gate so that there is no confusion, there is no situation of chaos here. We will talk to some family members here who are waiting since early morning, that their family members, they got injured. आपके लोग यहाँ पे
क्या हुआ?
They are also being, brought here from the accident site. In these ambulances, you can see some injured patients. They are being shifted to the other wards. The doctors here at the trauma center are recommending them.